In this tutorial, I will demonstrate how to export a HECRAS model from GeoHECRAS to AutoCAD. Here I have a HECRAS project. From the Input Ribbon menu, select Export Data, and then select Export HECRAS to AutoCAD. From the Display dialog box, we have several options. Now you can select what input data and output results that you want exported to AutoCAD. Click on the Browse button to define the directory where to save the AutoCAD drawing file, and also name the file. You can also specify the AutoCAD version you want to save the file as. Next, click the Save button. Then, click on the Export button, and the software will export the HECRAS project to AutoCAD. Now let's start up AutoCAD Civil 3D. From AutoCAD Civil 3D, select File. Next, open the AutoCAD HECRAS file that you just exported. Now zoom into the project site. We can see the same HECRAS geometry along with the same base map imagery that was in the original project. GeoHECRAS has clipped out the Google or Microsoft Bing imagery and has placed this as a separate base map layer in the AutoCAD drawing. I will turn off the base map layer, so we can better see the HECRAS project data and model results. Notice that everything is on its own separate layer. And that's how you export a HECRAS model to AutoCAD.